Hi guys, so welcome to my video. Today's video is a after school routine, obviously quarantine edition at the moment. So here I am just going to the fridge getting a snack because I'm always hungry. So I got some strawberries and then I like to sit on the counter and eat and watch YouTube, and here's me with a strawberry being an idiot. And then I will go into my room, look at the mess that it is, and then go and pick out what I will wear for my ride. So here I am just throwing my shit on the bed, which obviously isn't made because I am the laziest person. And then, so this is what I wear during school, online school, pajamas because I'm lazy. And then I am changing. Wow, what a transition. Yay. And then I will go to my cupboard and get some saddle pads out. Normally all my saddle pads are in there, but as you can see, that is definitely not my whole collection. They are all just sitting around the house because I have to wash some and it's too much effort. And then now I am putting my tall boots on. These are my new ones. I absolutely love them. I've been wearing them for about a month and a half now, so they are broken in, but that is good. And as you can see, I've got a jumper on as well, just because it's a bit chilly out. And then I will go out to the shed, as you can see, with my stuff, and I will get the horses' feeds ready. Now the horses are adjusted next door to me, so just over the road at the moment, because our paddocks are having a rest because we have sprayed them. And so that means I have to cart all my stuff over to the house next door to the ponies. So here I am making the feeds. They get the same amount of Fiber Fresh. Then Bobby gets a scoop of Balance and Lippy gets a scoop of Gum Nut. And Lippy is the one that I'm putting the GastroCoat supplement in now. And then they both get a scoop of Chaff each. And then I will put that in the cart first. Here's my little cart. Oh no, I'll put my saddle in the cart first. And then once it is all in the cart, I will take it and go to the horses. How cute, right? Am I right? And this is my view as I walk over the Bobby Bob. And then when they arrive, they look at me very hungrily, as you can see. Then I will take all my tack out and put it on the gate. Get ready for tacking up the boys. Bobby runs away because he does not want to be caught. So you saw that. And then I'll put my helmet on. Take my jumper off first, actually, and then I'll put my helmet on and then go catch the boys. I rode Lippy today. I only ride one horse in the afternoon just because it gets dark so quickly being winter. And then when I am tacking up, ignore how big the halter looks. I used it on Bobby last, so I adjusted it. As I'm tacking up, I will put on my kids' bop and I will listen to some songs from Spotify. So here is a few I'm listening to at the moment. If I never see your face again, it will be hard. But if I ever see you with him, that will be worse, worse, worse. If I never see your face again, it will be hard.
Someone for loving you instead of someone really cool that makes your heart melt. Who knows what you truly felt? You're still my favorite girl. You better trust me when I tell you there ain't no one else more beautiful in this damn world. In this damn world. When I'm lying in a room, thinking about you, babe. I'll be thinking about you, babe. And even when she cries, I'll be thinking about you.
And now the sun is up, I'm coming down. Nobody nowhere, I'm nobody nowhere. We just blow it up, blow it out.
Sex, money, being star.
Baby, don't you cry.
Sex, money, being star.
Baby, don't you cry.
Sex, money, being star.
She walked away through a cheap pack of cigarettes. Hard liquor mixed with a bit of intellect. And all the boys, they were saying they were into it. Such a pretty face on a pretty neck. She's driving me crazy. But I'm into it. But I'm into it. I'm kinda into it. It's getting crazy. I think I'm losing it. I think I'm losing it.
Okay, now that I'm done being an idiot, I will go off for a ride. I was just riding in the paddock. Bobby likes to follow us, which is pretty cute. And here I am. And then after I finish my ride, I will rug the boys. Now I only have a quick clip of this because my memory cut out. And then now here's Lippy. Listen to him. He always groans so loud when he rolls, but he's always been like that. And then after I have rug them, I will pack up my car and then wet the feeds and take it out to feed them. Lippy gets his feed first because he is the boss out of them both, so Bobby just keeps his distance and acts like he's mad, as you can see. And then I will take Bobby and put his feed in a different spot. And then sometimes I like to just sit and watch them depending on how much time I have. It's just a nice place to sit. And then yeah, that's it for my routine. I hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. See you guys.